Hello everyone, I am Gyan and you are watching the Java and Web. Let us discuss how you should use this web series. In this web series, animations are used to discuss various concepts. All concepts are discussed with animations. Sometimes we go inside the source code of various APIs for clear understanding. This is an animation explaining how to convert a binary number into decimal numbers. Different bits getting multiplied with different weights, whose sum is corresponding decimal number. This is another animation showing what happens if we try to swap two numbers using method call. I am not explaining this concept at this point of time, but this is how various animations are used to make your understanding more clear. And this is my approach. I don't take project-based approach at beginning level. My recommendation is to be friendly with various concepts using very small example. And once you are clear about small things, then take a big project. There are two types of skills in programming. First one is getting knowledge about various concepts. Second one is problem solving approach. The web series Java and Web will make you crystal clear in concepts, but no one can teach you problem solving approach. It will come to you when you start to accept various coding challenges. Now, final question, how to study? Go with the flow of videos, even if you are little bit experienced. Pause the videos and take notes. When I discuss a program, pause the video and first try to solve it by your own. This is end of session 0, introduction and syllabus. See you in session 1, installation and first program. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.